Often, people have difficulties with the idea of marriage because they don't know how to define it. One of them thought it was sunshine and roses, the other thought it was indentured servitude. Don't let that happen to you.